9 astronomy facts from TodayIFoundOut.com. Number 1. The energy required to stop the Earth orbiting the Sun is about 2.6478 times 10 to the power of 33 joules, or 7.3551 times 10 to the power of 29 watt-hours, or 6.3285 times 10 to the power of 17 megatons of TNT. For reference, the largest nuclear explosion ever detonated, the Tsar Bomba by the Soviet Union, produced 50 megatons of TNT worth of energy. So, assuming the Earth wouldn't be obliterated in the process, it would take about 12 quadrillion 657 trillion of those nuclear bombs detonated at the correct location to stop the Earth in its tracks. And just for reference, that 12 quadrillion number is 12,657, followed by 12 more zeros. Number 2. In 2011, astronomers discovered an enormous 12-billion-year-old water reservoir floating in space, estimated to be about the volume of 140 trillion Earth oceans. This further confirmed the theory that water has been present in the universe for much of its existence, with our universe being about 13.8 billion years old. 3. Russian cosmonaut Sergei Krikalev has spent more time in space than any other human in history. How long? 803 days, 9 hours, and 39 minutes. That is approximately 2.2 years over the span of 6 spaceflights. 4. You are simultaneously being hurled around the Sun at 66,600 miles per hour while sitting on a rock that is spinning at 1,070 miles per hour. On top of that, our whole solar system is rocketing through space around the center of the Milky Way at 559,234 miles per hour. On top of that, our galaxy is hurtling through space at around 671,080 miles per hour with respect to our local group of galaxies. On top of that, for all we know, our entire universe is hurtling through some unknown medium at some other ridiculous speed. 5. It takes approximately 225 million years for our solar system to make one trip around the Milky Way. Our solar system has made this trip approximately 20.4 times since it formed about 4.6 billion Earth years ago. Number 6. In 5 to 6 billion years, the Sun will be around the peak of its red giant phase, and according to many of the latest models, even with the Sun losing quite a bit of mass during this process, thus making the Earth's orbit further out, the Sun should just barely consume the Earth. This won't matter much to us though, as in about 1 to 2 billion years or so, the Sun's brightness will have increased sufficiently to vaporize all water on the surface of the Earth. Bottom line, at some point in the next billion years or so, humans will need to either find another home or figure out how to manually move our current one to a farther out orbit, keeping Earth in the changing habitable zone of our solar system. Number 7. The dwarf planet Pluto takes 248 Earth years to orbit the Sun, meaning that since its discovery in 1930, it has only traveled around 33% of its orbit. 8. While it only takes 8 minutes and 19 seconds for the light from the surface of the Sun to reach Earth, it actually takes about 10,000 to 170,000 years for a photon to travel from the core of the Sun to its surface. 9. If you could look at the Sun outside of our atmosphere without blinding yourself, you'd see that the Sun is actually white in the human visual spectrum, not yellow, despite being classified as a yellow dwarf. So I really hope you liked that video, and if you did like it, click like below and leave us a comment to let us know what you think. And also check out a couple of our other videos, which are linked to on the screen now, and don't forget to subscribe for brand new videos every day. Thanks for watching.